Good morning, Mariners!
It is Monday, January 27th, and this is the Mariner Report. I'm Harrison Burden.
And I'm Juliana Pinzone. Welcome to day one of semester two. We're halfway through the year, everyone. End of the semester report cards will be sent out this week. There have been some questions on campus regarding the citizenship grade. Here's a quick look on how that grade is calculated.
There's been some controversy lately here at Marston regarding citizenship grades. It seems like only yesterday that many students were receiving E's across the board. But that's not the case any longer. So, what's different?
The students haven't changed. The grading has, with recent introduction of the Marston Citizenship Rubric. The thinking of the Citizenship Rubric Committee is that a student who gets to class on time and completes their work is someone who is doing just the basics,
and that a good or excellent citizen should make their classroom and their school a better place throughout their presence and their actions.
So, if you're looking for E's, you'll want to be cooperative and effective at all times. You'll be completing all of your work on time. You're making the class better with your presence, and you're being courteous and trustworthy at all times.
Check out their Marston Planner on the Marston website for remaining E-level requirements and the entire citizenship rubric. That's all, folks.
What interests you about the glass?
So I have been doing glass work for a while, stained glass, glass blowing, and then this glass fusing, and I was trying to come up with a creative class for students, and the easiest and most creative one that I could come up with would be glass fusing.
How long have you been working with glass?
About 15 years.
How has your experience been in the glass pit?
It's been a good experience. I've been in this type of class before, but in a higher standard, so I knew a bit more about it, so I think it's still fun because I get to experiment more and play around with new ideas.
The Marston basketball team lost a close game to Stanley last week in the Claremont High Gym. Special thanks to the players, Mr. Brady, the coach, Mr. Patterson, and the jazz band, and the students and staff that helped to put the game together.
Another reminder that the after-school theater program will be producing Grease starting on February 5th. Go to see Ms. Kerrigan if you're interested.
A dance party on January 30th. This party will include tacos, pizza, games, and more.
You can get all that fun for just $3. The tickets are being sold today and tomorrow. Better get them soon.
The dance is from 3:15 to 4:30. Save the date!
Dad jokes.
Did you hear the rumor about butter?
No.
Well, I'm not gonna spread it.
Do you not know what to say?
He's supposed to say it.
I refuse to take a nap.
Okay,
I refuse to take a nap.
Well, then I guess you're resisting arrest.
That's too cheesy. I'm leaving.
That's the news for this week, Mariners. Today is Monday, the 27th day of January, 2020. I'm Harrison Burden.
And I'm Juliana Pinzone, signing off for the Mariner Report. Have a great rest of your week.